happy to say that this is the third year that Shalv is running. This year we have 106 runners.
Basically, I'm crazy, and I'm running a marathon. And visiting Shalva here for the first time, which is really amazing.
It's phenomenal. It really is phenomenal. Meeting all these people, everyone's so dedicated. It touches your heart. It really does.
And I'm really excited to run with Shalva tomorrow and the 10K marathon. This is really one of the highlights of my year, and I'm really looking forward. I hope I can make it.
We decided so that we could run and raise a lot of money for Shalva.
That way they can have a bar mitzvah or a bat mitzvah or anything that, because they can't afford it or they need special stuff or anything like that.
What you're doing for Shalva and the Shalva children is amazing. Through your running, I'm sure you're aware that Shalva reaches out to an enormous number of new people that have never heard of Shalva.
אני מאוד מאוד מרוצה מהאווירה שנוצרה, ואני מאחל לכולם שיהיה מרתון מאוד מאוד מוצלח.
הדברים שהכי מרשימים זה הכניסה של עמותות ועמותות שרצות.
הרבה אנשים רצים את המרתון, במיוחד בירושלים, על איזושהי סיבה ערכית, על איזושהי התחברות לאנשים. ירושלים עוזרת לאנשים להתחבר לעצמם או למטרות נוספות, וזה אחד ההישגים הגדולים של מרתון ירושלים.
And was inspired. It's a fantastic charity.
I'm cold, but you know what? The energy here is amazing. It really is.
Exciting to run for Team Shalva. I hope to make the finish line, but we'll do it for Shalva.
Run for Shalva.
Team Shalva, woo!
הבן שלי מטופל בשלווה, והבן שלי רצה שאני ארוץ. אני רואה שהם מאוד עוזרים לו, אז אני רוצה לעודד את שלווה. להמשיך את העבודה שלהם.
הבן שלנו, דוד, הוא הולך לשוב לשמונה שנים.
Team Shalva!
No matter how cold it is or rainy, I'm gonna do my best, that's all I can do.
Shalva! 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 Shalva!
I'm ready to roll.
So far, so good. It's amazing.
Great. Feels like great. I'm running for a good organization.
I didn't actually think I was going to be able to do it, but it's unbelievable. It makes me proud to wear purple. I don't want to stop at all.
חוויה מטורפת, ובכלל החבר'ה האלה
חבר'ה מדהימים, באמת.
שלווה זה אחלה עמותה, ונמשיך להיות איתה לאורך הדרך.
המדליה הזאת של הילדים של שלווה, כל שנה בעזרת השם נבוא לפה בשבילם.
We are שלווה!
It was unbelievable. It's like running through home. It's like Jews in the streets shouting at Kol HaKavod. It was just an amazing experience, really. And the warmth from people, because it was Shalva, was very special.
Amazing. Absolutely amazing. I'm in shock. It was very inspirational. Everybody running. A couple of people on each corner were shouting out Shalva. It was amazing. It really was. It was, that's what's brought me here. And that's what has kept me going. And I'd probably do it again, but for Shalva, definitely, definitely, it was worth it.
Totally amazing, your reach in terms of running the marathon and what you've done for the Shalva children. You guys are an inspiration. If you're prepared to come back, I hope to do at least 10K next year. And it's amazing to have you here. It's amazing to see you here.